So today we have Marines from Logistics Command. We have Marines from the base itself. They're here to judge and basically mentor these cadets so that they can execute in the future better movements of drill and all the other functions of this drill meet.
It is an honor to be out here volunteering today. As Marines, it is very important for us to be serving, supporting, and just giving back to the community. I see excitement and ambition in these young cadets' eyes. I see future U.S. Marines.